Let's clean the Yuck Bucket toys together. These are toys that need a little extra cleaning. I hand wipe them so I can get every surface and crevice, and then I let them dry. I then spray them again, let them dry, and then I put them away. And don't worry, I will clean my desk and the bucket these were all in. I like to hand wipe each toy so I can also check the condition and make sure that they do not need to be taken off the playroom floor.